Yes, my name is Taiwo Shobola. I am here to talk about the movie White, a movie produced and directed by Saidi Balogun himself. The movie was actually shot somewhere in Ilorin, yes, and he was able to drag me all the way to Ilorin. For the first time, I've never done a tactical film that will make me go on my knees and then say what is happening. You understand? Like, you know, it's a film that I spoke English and then Yoruba at the same time. That's the first time I'm seeing that happen. You know, like, now I'm saying how are you and the next thing I'm saying Bawoni at the same time. You know, it's a two-in-one film. Now I want to talk about the title of the film itself. White. What is white? In Yoruba they say it's Funfunene, you know, and the world itself is white. You know, you live in a world where we have too many stains and too many dirts in it. So let's just say, do not allow anything stain your purity. So watch out for the movie, White.